I think that discussing this topic with our children is very important.
You're breaking the law for one, but you're also endangering your life and possibly others.
People don't really talk about it. I've never seen somebody talking about it.
The aim of the campaign is really to highlight the dangers of trespassing on the railway and to encourage children and parents to talk about the dangers.
I've been on the railway for about 22 years driving. The experience is, since COVID, there's been a lot more trespassers on the line.
We've seen in the last 12 months a surge of up to 138% increase in trespassing.
Trespassing in the northeast on the railway lines is a big problem, as it is throughout the country.
Our research has shown that a quarter of 12 to 17 year olds know somebody who has trespassed on the railway, and in the northeast that rises to around a third. Here we are in Eldon Square in Newcastle, and we've mocked up a child's bedroom, which is to illustrate the scene that parents could face if their child was trespassing on the railway.
Displays such as this highlight the aftermath of such events that we have to deal with. These are things that parents have to live with forever. Hopefully through education such as this we can reduce it.
This makes me feel very sad actually. Just the thought that one day your children are there and they leave the house and then never return, and something that tragic that happens to them is awful.
It shows that how important it is, and it's really sad for those who've been through it.
I've had children playing what I think they call it is chicken on the line. And it has a massive impact.
We've dealt with incidents where children have been hit or they've been killed by trains. Then we have to deal with the aftermath effects. We go and speak to the parents, which is obviously heartbreaking for them. Very difficult for us to do as well.
For anybody who chooses to ignore the safety advice that we're giving today, I ask you to carefully think again. Within the industry, we take a huge amount of time and trouble to set up safe systems of work so that everybody's safe. If you trespass, you cut through all of that, and the consequences can be fatal.